In the beginning, God created the heavens and the earth. If Genesis got it wrong, how can we trust the rest of the Bible? At the Institute for Creation Research, we've spent almost 50 years researching the science behind Genesis. Our investigations range from geological formations of the earth to human-chimp DNA similarities, from soft tissues and dinosaur fossils to the mysteries of galaxies, quantum mechanics, and dark matter. With every discovery, the case for biblical creation grows stronger. ICR just launched a fantastic new resource to showcase our scientists' research. The ICR Discovery Center for Science and Earth History is inspiring the next generation with the wonders of our Creator and teaching them how to view science and earth history from a biblical perspective. Thank you for supporting ICR. All gifts will support our scientific research and educational programs. Together, let's help students, ministry leaders, and families hold fast to the truth of God's Word, from the first page to the last.